A Middlebury man has been cited for disturbing the peace after he allegedly called police services 334 times. Police say 41-year-old Cormac Cantwell called dispatch centers hundreds of times since May, allegedly making numerous violent threats, using profane and obscene language, and discussing various conspiracy theories. Police say for every call he has made, he has been charged with a single count of disturbing the police.